today we have with us Veronica, who has travelled down from Shropshire. So you don't travel every day, do you? You're staying in London, is it?
Yeah, just like down the road.
Okay, and how have you sort of accommodated to that quite well?
I mean, yeah, it works quite well. You don't have to leave as early or travel as much.
And you're in London, so
yeah.
It's a women place. So you've chosen, as I said, to split up the 4 weeks into two separate 2 weeks. So how have you found sort of coming back? Has it been quite enjoyable? Did you meet different people? Or?
You meet different people, as you said. And it works so well, you get used to it at home as well, in between. Sure. You can ask questions when you come back.
Brilliant. So you found that the in-between part was okay? So in terms of your previous history, how old were you when you were diagnosed?
I was 11.
Okay, and you're 15 now?
15, yeah.
Yeah. So was it your GP that noticed? Or?
My mum originally noticed, and then we went to a GP and he diagnosed.
And what sort of they recommend at the time?
Just for consultations and things, it wasn't like a huge curve at the time. It slowly got worse, so we tried a Boston brace for 2 years, and it didn't really help. So then they offered surgery.
Sure. So did you find the clinic because you didn't want to go down the surgery route?
Yes, I wasn't too keen on surgery, so that's another option. Yeah.
Sure. And how did you come across the clinic? Was it online?
Yes, online. Me and my mum were searching.
And your symptoms, so you came to the clinic because of obviously wanting to improve sort of more so your posture, it was affecting you that way. And sort of how did it affect the rest of your lifestyle? So any hobbies, did it sort of stop you from?
Well, I do tennis and dance and sort of things like that, and it just didn't affect them as much. It's just sort of things in dance, and you can't really bend as far. It just looks a bit odd.
So do you think that perhaps going forward you'll be able to go back to that sort of thing?
I think so, definitely. Posture-wise, it just looks better.
But if you sort of were to give advice for a future patient, what would your advice be?
Definitely to try this before surgery. It's